Check this out, guys. Fresh video from this morning's workout. Manny Pacquiao's working out, and he was so kind and so generous. He let two young kids just starting their way in boxing, super young, watch them train from up close. And if you can see their eyes, they are in awe. They can't believe it. They're watching Manny Pacquiao. And it gets better for them. After the workout, I'll show you what Manny did for them and for their mom that just made their day, maybe their week, maybe their life. Just made them very, very excited. So here they're standing there, they're watching, they can't take their eyes off him. They're paying attention. Manny Pacquiao, the icon, the only 8th division champion in boxing, training. And they're lucky enough, they're very fortunate to be right in his presence and watch him train. So check it out. This is Manny Pacquiao. This is a slow day. And look how many people came out. And in a normal day, you have like 700 people. Today, we're only 300. It was raining, and the rain in LA keeps people at home. And Manny was working very, very hard. He ran fast. He's in good spirits. It's 3 weeks and change to the fight, and he is good to go. So stay tuned, guys. Manny Pacquiao getting ready for Errol Spence in camp. And here we have future champions watching him train. And here's what Manny did for them after the workout. Check it out. So there you have it, Ellie Setback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Setback. You can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Setback. Okay, translate the song to me really quick. Translation.
Huh?
What does the song mean? What is the singing
like,
about?
Manny Pacquiao is here for everybody. Poor people, especially the poor people.
And every day in camp is the last song he does.
Yes.
Why?
Because it inspires him. Everyone inspires him.
It's a great song. Who sings it?
Freddy Aguilar.
Freddy Aguilar?
Yeah.
And you know all the words?
Yes.
Does Sean Gibbons know the words?
Yeah.
Anyway, yeah, he knows.
Manny Pacquiao.
It's like everybody get together for the prosper of the Philippines.
Today was a light day and you had 400 people.
Oh,
because
yeah.
The rain, a lot of people stayed
home.
Hey,
they love Manny, so.
Yeah. Yeah. It was great. Thank you for the translation.
How'd you get to be so good at singing?
Oh, it's because of this guy.
Why is your voice so beautiful?
Yo, guys. Right here.
Oh, right here.
Now he's gonna dance. Go, Chai. Yeah.